took an Uber here tonight. First of all, you know they rate us? The Uber driver is rating us when we are a passenger from 1 to 5 stars. Let me get this straight. I am paying you my money to provide me a service, and you're gonna rate me? Fuck you, Joel. Just drive me to the Burger King. My roommate's an Uber driver, though. He's like, no, if you don't talk to us, we think you're a dick, and we'll give you a low rating. And if you drop below 3 stars, a lot of Uber drivers won't even pick you up. I'm like, what? I don't have a car. I can't afford to get banned from Uber. I'm talking my ass off the entire time. I'm laughing at their jokes. I'm giving out ridiculous compliments. Oh, you're taking Kawanga at rush hour? Excellent choice. I'm sure there'll be no traffic, you fucking asshole. What's that? I'd love to hear the song you wrote. Are you shitting me? You have the album in the car? Shut the fuck up. Go on, get this piece of shit. 19 tracks? Crash the fucking car. Crash the fucking car. I had an Uber driver call me on my phone. He goes, hey man, I'm stuck in traffic. I'm 6 blocks away. Would you mind walking to the car? Well, yeah, I do. That's why I called Ubers, so I don't have to walk around. I'm paying you, you piece of shit. I'm not here to make life easier for you. Walk to the car. I'll just meet you at your house. How about that? I'll take an Uber to you. Where do you want to go? I'll drive. I'm giving myself 5 stars for this amazing voyage. You ever have them cancel the trip? What is this bullshit? The guy calls, he goes, yeah, I gotta cancel the trip because I can't find you. Well, what am I missing? I'm out front of the Cheesecake Factory, ass face. I'm not hiding in the woods.